Wait, hold on. Need to change my audio because I know it's gonna be too loud. If anyone pops in, just let me know. Whatever. Alright, I'm going to stream. Not that one. This one. I'm gonna stream some Mario Tennis. So Mario Tennis Power Tour. I love this game. I've played this so much when I was a child. I love. Okay, you're just gonna not let me. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Okay. I love this game a lot when I was young. I love this game. I love all the Mario Sports games. Well, not all of them, but I love playing Mario Sports games. And the portable Mario Tennis games, if you don't know, are also RPGs, sort of? Just like a leveling system? I played the game to death. But one thing I didn't do was play this game on the hardest difficulty. So I'm gonna do that and see how that goes. We're gonna play the girl for no specific reason. Probably just, if I had to guess, she's less smelly. I don't know. Hard difficulty. Yeah. Ace is a dumb name. And I am the protagonist. So we're gonna put in my name. That is an annoying sound. Of course Robin is okay. Robin's not okay very often, but in this case, Robin is okay. So whichever character you don't choose becomes an NPC, and spoilers, is your tennis partner for doubles matches. Here he is just barging into my goddamn room like a rude man. Okay, yeah, fair. Yeah, I guess if your tennis partner is in a coma, you should probably get them up. So the setting is like this brutal tennis academy. Not like brutal, like just like they have high standards or something. Basically the entire game is climbing up your ranks through this tennis academy and playing tennis. There's not much to the story, honestly, but that's okay, because it's a tennis game. Dude's touching on my sweaty clothes. Kinda weird, but that's okay. In my room, asshole. Oh. Human named Clay.
Hmm.
Hell yeah. Let's get some food. Best thing to do when you wake up after dying from tennis-related accidents is to eat food. That's what I've always heard, at least. I think that's still a little loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Try that. That seems better. I don't remember the, like, day-to-day process of this game very much. Just kind of the tennis matches. I guess. Make the person that gets lost lead you. It sounds like a good idea. If you want to jump in a pipe, too bad. You're too weak, idiot. Yeah, it reminds me of Golden Sun, because this is also made by Camelot. They also make Golden Sun. Yeah, it's a nice art style, and I enjoy this game a lot. And we'll see if I still enjoy it after playing on the hardest difficulty. Who knows? I tried Golden Sun once, like the first one, but I didn't get into it. I keep meaning to give it another shake at some point. High stakes tennis challenges happening at the academy. Being Golden Sun, spoilers, this game has magical power shots that you can use, and two of them use, like, giant hand that's in Golden Sun to, like, catch the ball or, like, punch with the ball in the giant hand. So, there's a lot of little playing between Golden Sun and this, because Camelot did both of them. We don't have power shots yet, that's a while. That's the... Did he say anything? No. This is the junior field over here. This is the senior, I think. It's not varsity. Varsity's down here. If you played the original mobile Mario Tennis on Game Boy Color, Alex is a name, is a character from that game, and all four playable characters, well, two playable characters and their two partners in the original Game Boy Color are characters in this game, so it's like the same continuity. And Alex is the boy playable character from the first game, and he's like, he's not the headmaster, but he's like the ace of the academy. See the mystery mask people doing the tennis. Henlo, not Pixel Jesse, I assume. Are you Pixel? Do you want to be Pixel? We can be Pixel together if you want. Does it look really pixely? Is it like super stretched out? It probably looks horrible, doesn't it? I mean, it's a DBA game. There's only so much you can do. Yeah. That was probably new. Oh, nice. How was PSO2? It was just like weekly mission stuff, right? Games that have like a mode where you try to do stuff as fast as possible. Doesn't mean I'm good at doing it, but I like it. Nudge it down just a sec and then be done. Yeah, it depends on the game, right? Because if it's like not super fun game, especially one to do fast, then it doesn't work. But if it's a game you like, a little speedrun mode is always a good time. Oh, you just meant PSO2 in general, didn't you? Never mind. Point still stands. Yeah. Good luck on your Hotodagu. No. Where's the headmaster's office? Hello? Oh, I adore this game. I love Mario Tennis Power Tour. I don't know, I just had an itch to play it. And we're gonna play in the hardest difficulty and see how that goes. I mean, I can spoil and tell you when Mario shows up, but, as far as you know, never slash later. You meet Mario and all at the end of the game with like a special tournament, and they were the masked players that Alex went up against that we didn't get to see. But the portable Mario Tennis games aren't super like Mario themed. They're kind of like their own little tennis RPGs with like Mario sprinkled in there. Clay's an idiot baby, crying that he couldn't know who these people were. This was post Waluigi. Waluigi showed up in the N64 Mario Tennis, I believe? Maybe. That sounds right. Which paired with the Game Boy Color Mario Tennis, which was the previous RPG. And Alex is from it. We talked about that earlier. He was the playable character. Yeah, we can do Island Open. Easy. Okay. Just punch me, idiot. Asshole. There's a sprawling Mario Tennis universe if you count this game and Mario Tennis for the Game Boy Color. That's all there is. For the RPG games. They never made another one. Which sucks because I love them so much. Yeah, so it goes juniors, seniors, and then varsity. You just climb your way through the ranks. All you really have to do is get to varsity and like get a rank in there to go to Island Open, which is like the big final tournament. But I mean, if you're not gonna get first place varsity, then like what the fuck are you doing? Just play a different video game. I'm gonna regret saying that. Technical difficulty is gonna hit and kick my ass, isn't it? Every time you wake up in the lodge, Clay comes over and is like, hey, you wanna do some shit? And then you get to choose to be, if you wanna play singles or doubles. And then basically you just work your way through these two, no, I'm not gonna play doubles, I'm gonna start with singles. See how that goes. But basically you just work your way up the ranks through both singles and doubles, and then you go to two different Island Opens for singles and doubles. Okay. So fuck Clay. We're doing singles. And by singles, I mean I'm gonna go to the training courts, because I think there's, if I remember correctly, something important here. This is Kate, I think, if I remember correctly. She was the partner of the girl character in the first game. fucking roasting us, being like, hey, you suck, idiot. The learning courts are just like tutorials for like more intricate tennis play and how to do it within the realm of the video game. I was worried I got that wrong. Anything. I know there's a hidden thing around here somewhere. Don't know if I can get it yet. I probably don't need to do these, but I might as well, as a refresher. I immediately regret this. I wish I was just playing the video game. Oh well! Oh, I forgot. I need to change that. I cannot play from the top side of the screen. Hey, why is there a controls option and a control option? Who decided this? Whose bright idea was this? There's free XP for doing it. I usually just split it evenly. Because, like, whatever. So this is a weird system. You can improve your stats and, like, there's, like, a top part to it and a bottom part to it. And the top part will try to regulate towards the bottom part. It's weird. I'm gonna put it into power. Yeah, I don't understand. I don't remember how this works. Yeah, all power, all serve. Just service ace people. All day. Give give him more poly, I guess. I don't know. Fucking who cares? It's all skill anyway. Oh no! Not the moldy hot dog. Do you have any bread? Cook up two hot dogs, slice them lengthways, and make a hot dog sandwich. That's what I do when I find my buns are moldy. Ah, okay. So you're not bunless, you just have wasted buns. Silly downer. What's this guy doing here? No, that sounds boring. I don't think I can get the secret collectibles yet. What's your deal again? I'll come back here if I need the XP. I won't, probably. I don't really feel like completing this. I'll look it up later and see if there's anything like good. We're gonna play some actual tennis. I don't know who the fuck you are! Oh, for those of you that missed it, the welcome workout happened off screen, and it basically just puts your character into a goddamn coma. Yeah, the whole game is a dream, where you turn out to be very good at tennis and meet Mario and his friends Luigi Mario, Peach, and Waluigi, and Toad, and another Toad, and another Toad, and another Toad, and another Toad. Oh god, there's so many Toads. And then you wake up. And you leave the academy. Because what the fuck? I mean, he says Camelot at the when you boot up the game. Boot up the game, so I assume he's in this game. I think he is. Alright. So basically, But Mario's perfect. Oh, there we go. You can get them. You find little one-up mushrooms. They're rare candy from Pokemon. They level you up. Kaboom! Need some side spin. I guess top spin. I don't remember how that skill system works. Basically, just go around looking through the courts to see which people are ranked what, as you talk to them. And you gotta fight rank 4, then 3, then 2, then 1, and then you can rank up into seniors, and you go through the same process, and then you rank up into varsity. So this is the top kind of juniors, fucking just chilling. There's another doubles group. Oh, she's ranked 2. Basically, we just gotta go find rank 4, who's right here, and be like, yo, fight me. And the coach is like, get the fuck off the court. It's very aggressive tennis, you see. There's a lot of swearing involved. So the rules change as you rank up. Juniors are easier to win. They're only two games, two and three set. No, there were people standing there. You can't use that court. Those people rank. Before we do anything, we're going to put the camera behind me, because I can't fucking play from the top. So basically, you have your A button does your top spin, your B button does your slice, and you can mash the buttons to charge it up and do more power. You can hit one after another to do a drop shot or a lob shot. If there's a star from a lob shot, you can hit both buttons and get a smash hit. Come on. There we go. You know what? That's a good point. I never thought of that one. Ah, damn. In a normal mode, you can just, like, fucking service ace on these fools. We'll just do drop shots into lob shots, that'll work. Oh shoot. That's embarrassing. There we go. Y'all, it's just tennis. Y'all, it's just tennis. You gotta calm down. Ah, shoot. Damn it. Okay. I'm bad at the video game. That's what it's teaching me. Drop shot. Oh, damn. I'm getting fucked up in juniors. I regret this. You guys know that, E-Yahoo? Fuck out of here. My advantage. Ah, shit, you're right, it is Mario Tennis. It's serious. Change court, which means nothing changes because fuck that. Easy. So early. How do I do dive recovers? I guess I'll have to. Cause tennis is fucking dumb, but, I don't know. Someone decided to do it. Back to a deuce. God damn it. I didn't think the difficulty spike would be this hard. We gonna be here a while. Anyone got any cool stories? Fuck. Well, that's the problem, is that Mario is watching. Mario's always watching. Every tennis match. A what?! God damn it. Back to deuce. Deuce hell, deuce hell, deuce hell, deuce hell. That's one out of two sets. Maybe three if I let her get one. Right, Jesse? Okay. Damn it. 'Cause I did it the same way three times and they can't get it. It's too tricky. Too tricky. It's too tricky. get fucked, Sophia. Just gonna... Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pop off beating the rank 4 juniors. Oh god. Actually, I might want to pump my speed. Now that I think about it. Now that I've had a taste of what technical tennis is, I have to actually think about what I'm doing. Harsh doggy dog world of ranking matches. I think there's something at the restaurant. Probably like a 1-up or something. Love them for that. All your dreams. Training machines. All these fucking tennis nerds with their stupid sports glasses. Blog if you would join this girl for coffee, like if you would admonish her for going to Tennis Academy for fucking coffee. Play tennis, idiot. Anyway, speaking of playing tennis, what are you, rank 3? Sick, you got dumb hair. Be rank 3 in 40 minutes and one match. Yeah, exactly. Why would you go to a rigorous tennis academy just to ditch practice and drink coffee? Oh, I don't want to face this man's. Oh shit! Didn't see that coming. Yeah, we're fighting Kid Vegeta. He sucks. Doesn't like net play, so that's interesting. Woo. Oh no. Dog bark. Oh, sick! Good luck with the dog puke. You poor, unfortunate soul. I don't know if it's just because I got in the groove of things, but this guy seems easier than Sophia. Set? Oh, goddammit. I thought we were... Shit. Tennis is brutal. And takes a while. Damn it. This fucking chump. Ah, he learned. What an asshole. I'm gonna let them learn. This isn't a place of learning. At the tennis academy, name unknown, because I don't fucking know it. Why would I know it? Listen, sometimes we just have to fight Vegeta for 40 minutes. We're in last game. Just gotta win this set, and then we're done with fucking Vegeta. Get the fuck back up to the net. I hate you, Vegeta! Shit. More XP! Yay! Wee! Wahoo! It's like, I don't know, something. I don't know what it was. Whatever. Fucking, who cares? Good enough. Speed, please. Get my serve so I can service Ace more fools. I want him to be fast so he can back up when I make mistakes. Top spin, I guess. I don't know. I don't know. Shit. Poor Vegeta, the tennis venom. Phenom. I'm not sure that's true, but okay. No, you don't really get a rival in this game. There's just, like, your opponents. Varsity gets a little more, like, involved. Hey, star. It's a magic star. You just don't know it yet. Where are my goddamn one-ups? Give me. Training Center doesn't really have anything to it yet. This is where you'll get your power shots later. You do little mini games to rank up, and you unlock power shots depending on what you have ranks in. But I don't think that happens until you hit seniors on anything. So. More tennis. If y'all came to this stream expecting much else other than tennis, I don't know what to tell you. Mario Tennis, unfortunately, is a lot of tennis. Classic drop and lob. Ooh, I'm surprised who she jumped that far. Gonna give me smashes to star on, or stars to smash on, I'll take it. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Got too close to the net. Don't look at me. Damn it. This game's gonna get fucking hard. Oh well, here we are. In tennis hell. Yeah, you're right. I just gotta get good at virtual 3D on a GBA tennis. Hitting someone in the face and getting points for it. Oh god, that's only the first set? God damn. Perfect. Yes. Ah, damn it. Quad Acer. One more. On the star, but sure. Okay, that's just embarrassing. Let's go! Match point, baby! Perfect. speed, some control. Volley, I guess. I usually top spin more than I do slice, so. Side spin speed. Juniors are just kind of a mess in general. And we're here, rank 2, might as well fucking go for it. Chris E-boy looking ass. Ooh, shit. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Just let me service ace you. Go way faster, and you won't have to suffer for as long. What about over here? No? Okay. Oh, excuse sneezes. Dangerous in tennis. What do you mean that was a backhand? Okay, that's fine. Alright. Can I service ace you? Not from there. There. I guess my general strategy is to sort of force them to overextend and get closer and closer to the net as they can't lob it, and then they just can't recover. Seems to be working so far. It's just kind of abusing the AI's tendency to go back to the center of the court, and there's like a stall when you try to turn around. It's like an acceleration you gotta spin up. Looks real boring though. Just hitting the ball in the same direction the entire game. It worked though. That's juniors. I think I'm gonna do one senior match and then get some food and get ready for my appointment. But I will probably come back to this. Could be fun. Will be fun. Forcibly fun. I will make it fun. You will enjoy yourselves. This is a threat. Got a cool medal. Oh yeah, I like the inventory screen in this game. Little status data. Nope. What am I thinking of? Status rankings. This isn't as cool as I remember. I guess that's why I did the teaching court, is because you got, like, a thing to fill in. Noted completionist Robin last name. Oh, power training's open, actually. Fuck. Seniors. We're gonna get a magic shot. Hey, yo. Here's the girl player character from the first game. Okay, Swift Spin. Oh, is that Max Stinky Tennismith player? I'm such a big fan. So these little mini games in the special training that, that you play and they rank up your stats and they give you magical power shots. Treadmill's pretty easy. It doesn't have to be ethical. It's fine. It's fine is the thing. Look in the chat. barrels are harder to jump over. But it's not too bad. It gets pretty fucked up later though. And getting enough PS speed gives you the first power shot, which is defensive. So when you build your power gauge, you can either use a offensive shot when you're at the ball, and if the opponent hits it, they're like usually hard to hit, and if the opponent hits it, it'll stun them for a time, so you can get another shot after they return it to like get it past them. Whereas defensive shots are for when the ball's far away from you, and you get to spend your gauge on getting a ball that's like super far away, and you will not get it, but you'll get to return it, thanks to the power shot. What's Alex? What's up, Alex? Hell yeah. There's a bunch of different power shots. You get one for each PS skill, and then like you have to combine them to get more specific power shots. Get equipped with a new ability. So, like if you go down to PS stats, there's PS speed, PS response, which is like response time, PS jump, PS ESP, because you can be magical in this game. Sure. There's muscle, spin, balance, and body. Always make sure to equip your partner with power saves. Because if you don't, they don't have power saves, and they're not as good. Obviously. Not that that matters. I got time. Let's do a senior match and show off some power save action. Alright, Clay is in seniors and singles. I got a magic shot, my dude. Be perfectly fine. Rude. Emily's dumb as hell, and I respect that. Or just forgetful. Hell yeah. Alright, but where the fucking 1-up's at? Oh, you're rank 3. What? Lottery tickets? Okay. What's in the trash? Nothing. Japan, I guess. That's Clay, you're not ranked. Are you 4? No, you're just dumb looking. You're rank 4. Let's see how this goes. I may have to suspend this if it gets too long. But we'll see. I think it's now... Okay, no, it's still 2-game 3-set. I guess it's Varsity where it ranks up. I forgot about this guy's fucking voice. Now you can press R at any time to see how close your power gauge is to being full when you're glowing. That means you can use your power, obviously. When you hold R, you burn up, and it lets you use your abilities. B for defensive, and A for offensive. Though we don't have any offensive, so... Fucking hell, dude. Too far. You know when you're really into a tennis match and you have to hit the ball really hard so the opponent can't hit it back and you just go, yahoo! I think about that moment a lot. A slice. Okay. You go trying to slice. I know different courts in like multiplayer on the console games and like exhibition mode in this game have like different stats for like bounce and speed. I don't know if they're different in like power tier mode for like the different classes. I didn't really mean anything, I guess. You gotta play the matches on the courts anyway, you don't really get to choose what you get. Can we do- Fuck, outta here. What the? Damn it. The starter power shots aren't super good. You get way better ones later. As it should be. I couldn't pause and tried to pause. Isn't there a way to, like, cancel shot? Yeah, L. Okay.
Receiver,
not giving this asshole a game. Oh, okay. I guess I should try to hit the ball with the defensive shot at least once. Why do I keep charging instead of doing the shot? Okay. I think defensive shots drain you less than offensive shots do as well. Like the meter. Damn it. Ugh. I'm gonna be here for 8 years. Listen. I'm hungry. I have to keep an eye on the time. I'm bad at video games. You can't just expect me to win the game. Like, what are you, stupid? I got scared. God damn it. Do the old drop lob. Oh, I'll get it. That's what'll happen. Well, at least we're out of deuce hell. Right? Right? Listen. Leave me alone. Why would you put your head in your hands? Then you can no longer see all this sick tennis that's happening. High octane action of tennis. Damn it. Okay, two more. You won't let me fucking service ace him. He's a dickbag. Wait, oh god damn it, cause he got a game! Ah, shit. One more game! Tennis is forever. What the fuck do you mean you got that, asshole? Why didn't I go the other way? Is it cause I'm stupid and dumb and bad? Some say they're still playing tennis to this day, because they're still playing tennis to this goddamn fucking day. That's why they say. The people that aren't saying that, left. Because they got sick of this shit. And they did warn me that seniors is a step up, but like, this is fucking ridiculous. Go the- oh my god. You're so stupid. Fucker. Okay. God damn it. What was that even? 66? Control. None of these do literally anything. Stroke, I guess. Power. We're free. Free from tennis. Good. They gotta fucking go. That's okay. Senior sentry. Fucking dumbass. Lodge to save? I think so. That sounds right. Why are you in my room? Why is he in my room? That's gonna be that. Cause I got other stuff to do. I just wanted to pop on play this game some. I like this game. I love this game. It's tough technical mode, but I can get there. I haven't lost anything yet. So have a good day. Or don't. I'm not your mom. Where the fuck is my cursor?